Hello there, my name is Karen and today I will be showing you how an Apple TV is used for sharing and collaborating in your classroom. So what exactly is Apple TV? First of all, Apple TV isn't an actual television set. The Apple TV is a streaming device that allows you to wirelessly display what is on your iPad screen onto the classroom projector. With the Apple TV, you can now introduce a new way of working together with your students. You can take them through a lesson while freely moving about the classroom to provide individual support. Or you can encourage your students to share their presentations, which they can do instantly from their own iPad. Apple TV is a great addition to any classroom. Here's what you'll need. Ensure that you have an iPad, an Apple TV, a projector, or a TV with a HDMI port. If your projector does not have an HDMI connectivity, you can use a HDMI to VGA adapter that looks like this to connect to the Apple TV. If your projector is HDMI ready, simply connect one end of a HDMI cable to the HDMI port on your Apple TV. Then, connect the other end to the HDMI port on your projector. Connect the power cord to the power port on your Apple TV and the other end to a power outlet and you're done. Next, switch on your projector and you should be able to see the Apple TV home screen. If your school has multiple Apple TVs, good naming conventions are important. For example, you may name it by a classroom for ease of searching. Go to Settings, General, About, and Name. If you are connecting your Apple TV to your wireless network, go to Settings, General, Network. Choose a preferred network to connect to. You can also connect your iPad to your Apple TV with peer-to-peer connection via Bluetooth if you do not want to connect to your wireless network. Turn on conference room display mode so that anyone can easily share their iPad screen using AirPlay. Here's how. Go to Settings, AirPlay, Conference Room Display, then make sure Conference Room Display is turned on. Now that the Apple TV is set up, let's connect the iPad to the projector using AirPlay. Use your finger to swipe from the top right corner of your screen. This will open Control Center. Tap this icon to choose Screen Mirroring. Select the Apple TV you want to connect to. Key in the 4-digit passcode that you see on the Apple TV home screen when prompted. You may now use the many great apps available on the iPad, such as Keynote to share your slides, or Notes as a virtual whiteboard for students to see your annotations in real time. Now that you know how to connect your iPad to the Apple TV, here are two frequently asked questions from schools. Firstly, how do I avoid students taking over the Apple TV? You can use conference room display mode, which requires a passcode to mirror your screen onto the projector, and only one device can be projected at one time. Secondly, how do I connect my Apple TV to my school's wireless network? You will need to raise a service request to MOE ITD to whitelist your Apple TV MAC address. I hope that you found this sharing useful, and I know that the Apple TV will be a great tool in your classroom to enhance your teaching experience.